on that day when the sky fell away.
Pokemon Trainer.
In our eyes, did a fading
sun
in the dark, glimmering shadow. Silence grows in the spaces between, stretching out beyond time. Rising up,
Metal Man.
I can check.
Oh wait, no.
It's not too
bad. Not too bad though.
Yeah, there's a lot of cards that are really cheap, but there's
at least a good deck, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. I like the Ace of Spades the most.
That's why I like
the one right now. Y'all are sitting on the floor, man. That card looks pretty good.
I'm not really feeling
it. I'm like a 7 of clubs. This is one of those
Pokemon Trainer.
Did a fading sunrise in the dark, glimmering shadow.
Oh yeah.
This card is really good and I run it.
Yeah.
So
3, 2, 1, go!
Some decks.
I thought.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Is that almost?
don't think so, but the set that the cards come out in, like each card can come as a foil or a non-foil. And it would be six cards and three non-foils. But you usually get two non-foil common or uncommons, and then a non-foil rare, and then you get a foil common.
Guys didn't know anything.
I actually agree with that, but I was kind of thinking... Okay, looks like that was it. Yeah. You can. I can also pull it up. I've got it. Like,
I'll find it.
It should just be HH.
There this torch against the cold of the night. Now you're gonna play.